Well, I have a new theory on how the Big Cypress Swamp got its name. I'm driving on the road to Flamingo, and I'm passing through a cypress area not too far from Paheoki Overlook. And the one thing I've noticed with the cypress, even with the domes, is that the trees just aren't as big as the Big Cypress. So there's always this idea that the Big Cypress got its name because it had so many cypress, but I think they're actually a lot bigger compared to what I see in the Everglades. Just a theory.